Today we will see English Fairy textbook of 3rd standard CBSE syllabus. This is of Macmillan's Education. In this we will see point 6 fairies. Fairies, warm up. Look at the pictures. Do you know what they are called? You can complete this activity. Reading. In pairs, read a beautiful poem about fairies. There are fairies at the bottom of our garden. It's not so very, very far away. You pass the gardener's shed and you just keep straight ahead. I do so hope they have really come to stay. There's a little wood with moss in it and beetles, and a little stream that quietly runs through. You wouldn't think they did dare to come merrymaking. There well they do. There are fairies at the bottom of our garden. They often have a dance on summer nights. The butterflies and bees make a lovely little breeze. And the rabbits stand about the hold the lights. Did you know that they could sit upon a moonbeam and pick a little star to make a fan and dance away up there in the middle of the air when they can? Moss, soft green plant. Beetle, a type of insect. Merrymaking, enjoying oneself. There are fairies at the bottom of our garden. You cannot think how beautiful they are. They all stand up and sing when the fairy queen and king come gently floating down up into their car. The king is very proud and very handsome. The queen, now you can guess who that could be. She's the little girl all day, but at night she steals away. Well, it's me. It's Rosie Fleming. Steals away, leaves quietly. Rose Army Flyman, 1877 to 1957, was an English writer and poet. She mostly wrote about the fairies, folk for children. She also wrote plays for children. Reading comprehension. Tick the correct answer to complete each sentence. There are fairies at the bottom of poet's garden. The wood has moss and beetles. The butterflies and bees would create a breeze. The fairies make a fan using with a star. The fairies stand up and sing to welcome the king, to welcome the fairy king and the queen. Speaking, the poet imagines herself to be a fairy queen. Tell your elbow partner what you want to be, then draw a picture of your imaginary self. Okay, complete this activity. Writing. You are going to meet the friendly fairy. She grants wishes that helps others. What would you like to wish for and who will it help? Make a list of wishes you would like to request her for. Activity. Make your ward. Look into your garden or neighborhood park for a straight stick. Paint it your favorite color. Cut out a paper star and stick it at one end. Use glue to stick small flowers, leaves and sparkle around the stars to complete your wand. Wave your wand and try some magic spells. Then comes my word bank. Write the new words that you have learnt in this poem. You can complete this activity. Yes, this completes the poem. Thank you.